Margo and Carter are at the meeting spot.
You worked hard to find everything. You're an excellent scavenger.
Thanks. I really want to win that prize.
Me too. Hey, what's wrong with your hand?
I cut it on something sharp, but it isn't bad.
The teacher has a first aid kit. I'll go and get it.
You don't need to do that. I already stopped the bleeding. I used my ticket because I didn't have a tissue.
That's crazy. Why didn't you tell me when it happened?
We were busy. Also, it was no big deal.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 excellent, excellent, 形容词，杰出的，优秀的。David is an excellent doctor. David 是一位优秀的医生。下一个单字 cut, cut, 动词，割伤，切到。它的三态是一样的 cut, cut, cut.Judy accidentally cut her finger in the kitchen. Judy 在厨房不小心割伤手指头。Accidentally 指的是意外的。下一个单字 sharp, sharp, 形容词锐利的、锋利的。This knife is very sharp. Be careful. 这把刀非常尖锐，请小心。最后一个单字 crazy, crazy, 形容词荒唐的。He came up with a crazy idea. 他提出了一个荒唐的想法。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 ,somebody works hard to 加动词表示某人努力做某件事情。Work 在这里指的是做事。Hard 是一个副词表示努力的、费劲的。我们来看看这个例句。The boy worked hard to achieve his goal. 这个男孩努力达到他的目标。Achieve 指的是达成 ，goal 指的是目标。下一个文法 ，What's wrong with 加名词，什么东西怎么样了 ？Wrong 是一个形容词，表示出问题的、不正常运作的。这边要注意介系词的用法哦，也可以直接以 What's wrong 指怎么了来提问。我们来看看这个例句 ，What's wrong with your car？ 你的车子怎么了？最后一个文法。No big deal, 没什么大不了。Big deal 是一个固定用法，指的是非常重要的事情。假设一个人错过了一班火车，但他知道下一班马上就会来，不用担心，他就可以这样说 It's no big deal, the next one is coming soon. 没什么大不了，下一班马上就来了。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法，我们下一课再见，拜拜。